गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 10, एटमॉस्फेरिक सर्कुलेशन एंड वेदर सिस्टम। एटमॉस्फेरिक सर्कुलेशन एंड वेदर सिस्टम, बिफोर इट वी डिस्कस अबाउट द एटमॉस्फेयर एंड एटमॉस्फेयर। हियर द एटमॉस्फेयर डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ द गैसेस फाउंड हियर, लगभग अबाउट हियर द नाइट्रोजन 78.08%, ऑक्सीजन 20.94% एंड मेनी अदर हियर गैसेस फाउंड हियर। एंड हियर द सराउंडिंग ऑल दिस सराउंडिंग हियर द गैसेज एंड वाटर वेपर एंड वाटर वेपर एंड द डस्ट पार्टिकल्स आर नोन एज द एटमोसफियर। इन एटमोसफियर हियर पर्टिकुलर स्टेबल हियर दैट इज कॉल्ड द एयर, देन द एयर इन हॉरिजॉन्टल मोशन, इन हॉरिजॉन्टल मोशन कॉल्ड द विंड। एयर इन हॉरिजॉन्टल मोशन, जब एयर में क्या हो रहा है ना, स्पीड होती है, ठीक है, मोशन होता है, मोशन इन द एयर दैट इज कॉल्ड द विंड, स्पीड इन द air that is called the wind. Now we will start here the topic atmospheric pressure, air pressure, atmospheric pressure, air pressure. So what is air pressure? The weight of a column of air, the weight of a column of air above the sea level, here the place, particular place, in the place, here the a column, like here the a column, we have the air pressure, force here to air, the weight of column of air, the weight of column of air contained in a unit area, contained in particular in unit area from the means of sea level, from the means of sea level to the top of atmosphere, the to the sea level ka jo yahan pe hum baat karte hain, sea level to top of atmosphere, top of atmosphere is called the air pressure, is called the air pressure. Theek hai, what here a unit area, there a unit area from the means of sea level, sea level se yahan pe measure karte hain unit area. Then here a weight of a column of air, weight of a column of air, here the pressure of this air on this particular his unit region, that is called the atmospheric pressure, air pressure, that is called the atmospheric pressure or air pressure. The unit of expressed air pressure, the unit for expressed air pressure is millibar, the unit of expressed air pressure is millibar MB, we can also in short form call MB. At the sea level, the average atmosphere pressure is 1013.2 MB. Here the at the sea level average, at the sea level average air pressure, average air pressure 1030.2 millibar. Clear? And here the air pressure is measured with the help of, here the instrument to measure the air pressure, the mercury barometer and the android barometer, mercury barometer and android barometer, the instrument for the measure to, instrument for the measure to air pressure. And here the different type of air pressure found here, low air pressure, high air pressure here, then the wind circulation, high air pressure to the low air pressure, the wind circulation, high air pressure to the low air pressure. Particularly this the nature of the wind, the nature of the wind, high pressure to low pressure, high pressure to low pressure, and in the central part then here the low pressure, like here the air pressure, and the outside here the high pressure, and like here the 1017 MB, 1018 MB, and high pressure in the central part, then the low pressure in the outer part, low pressure in the outer part, like here the 120 MB, 1020 to 1090 MB and 1018 MB. So what here, the winds flow high pressure to the low pressure, the winds flow high pressure to the low pressure, so high pressure, high pressure to the low pressure. Here are the conditions, here are the conditions of cyclonic, and here are the condition anticyclonic, anticyclonic, high winds flow high pressure to the low pressure, winds flow high pressure, winds blow here high pressure to the low pressure. And we also discuss about the vertical variation of pressure, vertical variation, vertical variation of the pressure, vertical variation of the pressure. In vertical we discuss about the low height ground to your surface level to the height in the atmosphere. here the sea level, then sea level 2, here the height, approx at the 10 meter height, then 1 MB decrease. Then here the 20 meter height, to 2 MB decrease, 30 meter height, then 3 MB decrease, here the air pressure. So vertical variation of the pressure decreases with the height. जैसे हम height पे जाएंगे, the air pressure is decreases and about 1 MB for the is 10 meter. 10 meter पर क्या होगा? 1 MB, 20 meter 2 MB, here the decreases the air pressure. But here the rate of the decreases air pressure is the different. You found here the variation. Next year. Horizontal distribution of pressure. Horizontal distribution of the air pressure. For understand about the horizontal distribution of air pressure, we also learn about the what is isobar. The isobar. This line is isobar. We considered here the lines connecting place having equal pressure. The line connecting have the place equal, like here the 1070 millibar and here the 1017 millibar. Here the air pressure, the lines which connecting or join places having equal air pressure is known as the isobar. And we discuss about the horizontal distribution of the air pressure with the isobars and in book about the July and the January. July and the January isobars represents here and explain about the horizontal air pressure. Horizontal mean in vertical, we discuss about the sea level to the in atmosphere. Horizontal, we discuss about the according to latitudes here. And this diagram about related to the pressures, low and the high pressure, and the wind flow high pressure to the low pressure. And we can say that here the horizontal air pressure distribution. We can explain about the horizontal air pressure with help of this diagram. Nearby the zero degree equatorial region, 0 degree to 5 degree north and the south. Here the equatorial low pressure belt. Here the high temperature found. So here the all these region nearby the equator, here the low pressure found, low air pressure found nearby the equator. And 30 degree to 35 degree north and 30 degree to 35 degree south. Here the subtropical high pressure belt. So here found high pressure, subtropical high pressure belt here, and the winds flow high pressure to low pressure. Clear? So region nearby the subtropical high pressure belt, all these here, what found? Here the found high pressure, and the subtropical low pressure belt, 60 degree north to 65 degree north, 60 degree south to 65 degree south. Here the subpolar low pressure belt found here, and the region situated nearby this belt here also found the low pressure, and winds flow also high pressure to the low pressure. And the last year, 85 degree north to 90 degree north, 85 degree north to 90 degree 85 degree north to 90 degree north and 85 degree south to 90 degree south. Here the belt name is the polar high pressure belt, and wind flow high pressure to low pressure. And the totally polar region, here the high pressure found because here the low temperature. So here the distribution of the high pressure and the low pressure we can explain about by this diagram. And here the region where the low pressure, we have the low pressure. The low pressure attract the high pressure winds, and we have the high pressure here they found the anticyclonic condition, and the high winds start to high pressure to towards the low pressure regions. Clear?